Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. In this video, I have a presentation of describing the object.
Okay, let's go.
Hammers were commonly to fix an object or destroy an object. The hammer is made of iron and thick steel. It consists of two parts, a head and a handle. The handle is steel beam in shape. It is 295 mm long. And the head of the hammer is cylindrical in shape. It is 27 mm in diameter and 110 mm in length. The head of a hammer is fixed to the handle. This hammer is very hard and strong. Okay, thanks for attention. Goodbye.